Hi everyone. Today, this video is about how to fix computer keeps restarting randomly on Windows 10. Solution 1. Disable automatic restart feature. Right-click on this PC and click Properties. Click on Advanced System Settings. In the Advanced tab, click Settings to continue. Uncheck Automatically Restart and click OK. Solution 2. Change Advanced Power Settings. Open Power and Sleep Settings. Then, click Additional Power Settings. Go to Change Plan Settings is more than Change Advanced Power Settings. Scroll down and go to Processor Power Management. Click Minimum Processor State and specify the value of setting as 5%. Click on OK to save changes. Solution 3. Reinstall graphics driver. Go to Device Manager. Find Display Adapters and choose Uninstall from the right-click menu. Check Delete the driver software for this device and click Uninstall. Then restart your computer and Windows will install a correct driver automatically. Solution 4. Check RAM errors. Input this line in the search box and hit the Enter key. Choose the first option to check memory problems. Then Windows Memory Diagnostics tool restart the computer and start checking RAM errors. Once done, Windows will restart automatically. How to recover lost files after computer restart? Launch MiniTool Power Data Recovery. Choose the partition that contains lost data and click Scan. MiniTool begins to scan the selected partition. After the scan, choose all your needed items and save them on another drive. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.